Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was June 15, 1752. With the help of his son, Benjamin Franklin tests the relationship between electricity and lightning by actually flying a kite in a thunderstorm. He makes new discoveries. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.